Hello, hello. I spent 3 weeks in Japan for holidays and it was great. And I'm now going to the airport with this express train because I'm flying back to Helsinki from Osaka with Finnair tonight. And last year I took many Finnair flights and I have enough mileage points. So this time I was able to upgrade it from economy to business class.Okay, I went through the security control and passport control and I have 2 hours until the boarding time, so I'm gonna go to lounge, eat something, just relax. Okay, I came to the lounge, and this lounge is famous for this Japanese curry. I love this. I want to eat much more, but I'm gonna have an in-flight meal in 3 hours, so I took only a small portion.
Hello, welcome aboard
this way. Thank you, Five. Thank you. Moika. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I just got the welcome drink and it looks like this flight is not really full. So the captain just announced that we are gonna fly over the North Pole today, so the northern route. If this is like autumn, winter or spring, we might be able to see the northern lights, but I don't think we can see northern lights.At this time of the year. It's almost 10:30 p.m. I think they're gonna provide a dinner 30 minutes or 1 hour after the takeoff, and I'm gonna eat it and then watch one movie, and after that I try to get some sleep. Let's see if I manage to sleep.
Items must be stowed and compartments kept closed.
Silent, calm before the
オーロラ見えないですよね。
そうですね。
あ、そう、多分明るすぎますよね、夏にしても。
そうですね、そろそろ明るくなってくる。
あ、そうですか。
と思います。結構これぐらいからもうだんだん明るくなってくるので。
あ、もうそんなに。Okay, I arrived. I have taken this flight between Finland and Japan like many times, and this time felt the shortest. I think the reason is I was able to sleep for like 4 or 5 hours. I woke up in between, but I got some like good sleep, and this is like my first time to get like proper sleep in a plane. Actually, the seat was really comfortable, so that could be one reason, but that's why I'm feeling quite energized now for some reason. The weather in Helsinki is really good. It's 10 degrees, not really warm, but it's really sunny and we can see the blue sky, so I'm really happy about it. Oh, it's heavy. And this is even heavier, it says heavy, this is 25 kilo. Okay, I got home, it was a long trip. Thanks for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in my next video. Moi moi!